They're a good team. You know, they're a good team, but I think tonight was probably a little bit more about us. I don't think that was our best game. I mean, we created, which you would think is a good thing, but our execution to finish the group was not good at all. Our power play wasn't good at all. That's a bad combination. You know, scoring chances don't come easy against this team, but we had enough of them to win a hockey game, and we didn't find a way to put the puck in the back of the net. And power play. You're getting to the point where it's going to have to come from something else. You know what I mean? Like, the guys that are on the power play for a reason, but at some point when they're not getting it done, it's going to have to move on and try something else. I think we're getting to that point. I don't think it's fair to the group, but again, I'm not the guy who don't want to do well, but, you know, maybe it's not meant to be. Maybe there's somebody out there, because we don't care as a group. Like, I know everybody likes to be on the power play, but at the end of the day, we want to win hockey games. And, we have to make some changes with personnel. Our guys are just having